Hey guys, this is Kurt at Austin Boats and Motors. Today I'm going to be walking y'all through this AVX 2180cc. This is a Vexus model, aluminum boat series, center console. Beautiful looking boat. You got that blue, black, and white. The tandem axle trailer does come paired with the Vexus trailer. It's going to have a small collapsible tongue here so you can fit in those tight spaces. And then you're going to have this guy come with the Minnkota Terrova. Here's your remote. It is going to be the Ipilot. And that is going to have 80 pounds thrust, 24 volts. And then you're going to have your swivel seat here in the front. Nice, comfortable seating. One here in the back as well. And then you're going to have your leaning post that transverts into a seat, or it can lean in two different ways. I'll show you that here in a minute. And you can see you have your fiberglass helmstead here, your center console. Right there, you're gonna have your nav lights on your starboard and port side, red and green. You got some rod holders, three on each side, your battery switch here, and right below that is your battery charger connector. You're gonna have your remote drain plug here. And this Vexus is going to be powered by a Suzuki 4-stroke. That is 150 horsepower motor on this guy. And it's going to come equipped with a big old stainless steel 3-blade prop. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and take a step up into this guy. Show you some of the storage compartments for all the rods. Right here you have some additional seating. Some bucket seats that pop up. Got some cup holders alongside that. And put those guys down, snap it in for a better ride down the highway so they're not flying everywhere. Got you a center drain here for any water that gets in the boat. And you're gonna have your Elite 9TI Lowrance screen here at the helm with all your gauges. All your switches with resettable breakers underneath them as well. USB 12 volt plug in here. And then you're gonna have your key on, your lanyard, throttle, two cup holders here under your windshield. More additional rod holders. And then your battery charger, all your cables, and your steering cables are going to be right in here, and your batteries as well. Moving along to the lockable rod boxes, they are all lockable. You can hold five rods in this guy here, and this other side here is going to be five rods as well. You got your screen covers and your owner's manual in there right now. Right here in the center, we're gonna have your live well. It's gonna be live well number two, or bait well. So there in the back, I went past it a little quick, but that is going to be under your leaning post here. So let me go ahead and pop this up. Pull this cable here. And once you lift that guy up, you're gonna see you have your massive live well here. And that does have recirculate and auto. And here's the leaning post I was talking about. So you can get it into that position, or you can sit down like we had it before. You pull this cable down here to adjust. So I'm going to set it back just a little. So that's a leaning position. Super comfy here at the helmstead. All right, moving back up. I'll show you guys some of these big dry boxes. Got your padding in the bottom, also a drain hole so you can wash these guys out nice and good. And you see your sill right here, so they do prevent water from getting in there. Right up front here, you're gonna have basically the same box as I just showed you. And then up here at the bow, you'll be able to adjust your trim, your nav, and your anchor lights. And you can also connect a foot pedal to this trolling motor as well. All right, everyone, that's pretty much going to do it today on this walkthrough, this AVX Vexus 2180cc. If you guys have any more questions, feel free and stop and see us in Lakeway, Texas at Austin Boats and Motors, or give us a call at 512-263-2811.